Hello everyone, this is Sukubo no Soradoido. Hey! Here doing my birthday haul for you guys for 2016. I had my birthday on Sunday, November 6th. So, I did get a few things. Some things I had to buy at another earlier time. So, because of finances and everything. So, you may have seen a few of those that were meant to be for the total collective haul from previous videos. I hope everyone's had a good week. I know it's been a rough week this last week with the presidential election. I know for many, results were hard to swallow, and yeah, I'm not going to get too much into that because this is not a political channel. This is an art channel. So, anyways, to start off, got art supplies. I got this Copic multi-liner SP size 0.1. Probably can't read the fine details down here, but here it says it's water and Copic proof. That's part of why I like it. And it's got a very small nib for details. Up next, I got a watercolor for my metal tin. This was the container that it came in. It was a half pan Winsor & Newton Professional watercolor, and it was Hooker's Green. Trying to make sure you can see that. Then early on, I got this Paper Mate mechanical pencil. I got a pack of two. I got the clicker one. I just prefer these, and it's got a nice gripper here. So, this is what I do most of my sketching with these days. This is size 0.5. I like to work in fine detail. Up next, I got a Sakura Koi set of 30 watercolor travel set. I did a whole video on that. I will link down below. This is just a brief look at it. This is the color swatch. These four I added on in here. This is what it looks like on the inside. Got your paint, water brush, sponge. Still highly recommended for beginners and intermediate artists, or someone who's just looking for a good travel set that's nice and compact. Yeah, you can see how small that is, and on the back here it's got this little hoop to put the thumb through. Next, I got a series of M. Graham watercolor paints over the last month or so. This is the Burnt Umber. This is Raw Sienna. These are orange, kind of a convenience color for mixing or whatever. Blue, and it's what I call its companion color, Thalo Green. Between these two, I can really make a pretty turquoise color. Then I got Dioxazine Purple. Of Cobalt Heel is one of my favorites. And Cobalt Blue. The biggest thing that I got, I have to move this to be able to show you guys. Barely fit on the screen, and they got this for bigger projects and things. This is my In an Art palette, now filled with paint. There's also a video about that that will be linked down below. But this is filled with Winsor & Newton, a few Van Gogh, mostly M. Graham, and then a couple of Sakura Kois. I've already used it a little bit and I am really liking it so far. So, yeah, it keeps the watercolors nice and moist from drying out or anything like that. Except for some of the Winsor and Newton Cotman colors that kind of dry out, but that's to be expected. So, palette. This is 16 this way and 12 that way. And then from a friend I got in just today is the Faber-Castell 6 Pitt Artist pens, the basic 6. All I've had of Faber-Castell pens before was a couple of the grays and cobalt turquoise light, so it is good to have more colors. This is purple violet. It's a brush nib for each and every one of the pens. They're a little stiffer than, say, Sakura Pigma Micron brushes, not the professional, but just the Micron in general, and they don't fray as easily. This one is the blue. Again, brush nib. This color is permanent green olive. This one is pink carmine. Probably can't read that very well because it's gray on pink. But this one is dark chrome yellow. This is the dark yellow that comes in the set, and then the bright yellow is the cadmium yellow. Trying to get this to focus. The lighting is really bright. So yeah, that is my birthday art haul for November 6, 2016. I hope y'all, again, are having a good day wherever you are at. Despite the chaotic week that this has been for the election here in the United States. So, whatever the results are, that's what they are. And yeah, this has been an interesting way to end my birthday week. So, anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and happy arting! See ya!